So hey guys, I am Abhishek from STARABHISEKTECHNICAL. A few days ago, I made some videos on about how to fix your compromised Instagram account, but that video was in Hindi language and all of that video got a lots of thank you comments, which I liked very much. And many more people had commented that they are not able to understand my language. So today I'm making this video on English language. If I accidentally make my grammatical mistake, then forgive me. Today I am going to tell you how to solve this problem. Don't skip this video, watch till the end. So let's get started. I am applying this trick on my Android phone. I don't know in iOS devices this trick will work or not. If you do not have an Android phone, then you can try this trick in your friends, family members, Android smartphone. To show this trick, I will take you to the screen of my smartphone. So let's go. This is my Android smartphone. Open Instagram application in your Android smartphone. After compromised, this page is showing here. Your account was compromised. And after backing, this page is showing here. Let me tell you now what to do. Follow me as I do now. Open Instagram application. Again click back button. Now press and hold the profile option. Again back. Again press and hold the profile option. Click on add account. Again click on add account. Again back. Click log into existing account. After clicking, this page is showing here. If you do not want to do all this process, clear the old data of Instagram, then open Instagram. As you can see here, get help signing in. Click on it. Click on get help signing in. Then this page is showing here. Find your account. Put your Instagram user ID inside the box. Then click next. After clicking the next button, this page will show, as you can see here, showing three options, which is send an email, send an SMS, send via WhatsApp. Now the option you click, password recent link, will go there. Right now I have my email, so I click on this option, send an email. After clicking, hints will show here. I select mail. If you click on mail, then go to mail application. I go to email application, then check your recent email. After refreshing mail, that the link will come. Then open this mail and click on reset your Instagram password. Click on this reset your Instagram password. Then you can select Instagram application or browser. I select Instagram application. Then now this page will show change password. Then create your new password. Then click the right button. The new password is saved. After that, your compromised account was fixed. See, I am running my account right now. There is no problem happening. If you want to follow me on Insta, then you can follow me. My user ID is StarAbhishekOfficial and you can also subscribe to our channel. At the end of the video, I think your compromised Instagram account must have been fixed. If you like this video, then please hit the like button. Thank you for watching this video. Take care and bye.